CFTO News with Christine Bentley and Ken Shaw.
Good evening. Hold on to your hats.
The potential of damaging winds and heavy thunderstorms heading our way. Let's go right now to CFTO's weatherman, David DeWall. David.
Thank you, Ken. Let's take a look first.